That's 04D. Ah, yes, perfect. DE996. Haven't got this yet, surprisingly. I thought I got all the DEXXXs. Didn't get all the OK09s from UX, clearly. Looks fine. Nothing too special. The most special thing I'd say about this is the rusted spare parts. No, wait. I can't tell if some of these are shadows or not. I think that part of this is a shadow, but yeah, some parts are rusted. Nice black right vent. Looks good, I guess. Would be interesting if Metro and Covert converted one of their Euro 4s to XFE. It would be very interesting, actually. But I doubt they're going to do that, since the Euro 4s are going to go eventually. Soon. Oh, you should go see Pro Central, innit? And it's a 9-minute. That's calm, I guess. Oh, that's the E101, 1013. Might as well get that, since I'm not very... Okay, yeah, that's going back into the garage, so I'm not going to get that. It's always these U1s at this time that always sub. Oh, that's some nice reversing motors. I don't know why, but the Euro 6 B5LHs tend to have special reversing motors. But yeah, I think I'm the first person to record that. It's interesting. Sounds like the reversing motors you hear on some cars in video games. Like Need for Speed, Carbon. DE993 just sitting there with its wrap on it. This needs to get preserved, or at least not scrapped, because that bonnet's actually very interesting. It would be cool if there was another Embra 200 with this bonnet, but it had a second gen bumper as well. That would look more interesting, I think. Wait, so that was the ramp from this, so this might have a weird ramp buzzer. Oh, I need to fetch this. I need to fetch this again, fam. Nah, I need to fetch that, bro. DE1591. And now the driver's revving with it. Cool. Wait, I'm I was just gonna ask a question, fam. Nah, I couldn't, cause he didn't let me. He literally closed the doors on me right over there. Oh, that's a nice engine. And then if I was to ask him here, I would kind of be delaying the service. So, nah. Notice how there's no space between the Heathrow and Central part. I might just end up taking this all the way to Heathrow and then taking like 490 from there. Because I usually take 490 back to Richmond where I can take 493 to Tooting, and then I can get 57 to, Larkin. I mean, Rookson. Sorry, my brain's just... Anyway, I'm just gonna stop talking now. Spare part on VWH 2172. See the motors on the B5LH, man. They're interesting. I've never heard that on a bus before in my life. Reverse motors. That's new, honestly. Drive's about to go now. Refurbished. Engine's calm actually. this kind of sounds Euro 5. It sounds like a mix of Euro 4 and 5, to be honest.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is that the first Euro 5 DE to get that bonnet?
Using High Street.